In this video, I'm going to teach you how to play Grand Staff. This video is exclusively for beginners. Today we are going to see some important music elements which are very, very important in terms of reading the music. Staff is made up of 5 horizontal lines and it has 4 spaces. It is always counted from down to up. Music symbols are drawn on this 5 lines and 4 spaces. This is called treble clef, which are used for high sound. Bass clef, used for low sound. So staff is 5 lines. Grand staff will be 10 lines, like how father, grandfather. Grand staff is made up of 10 lines and it is connected with a flower bracket. Grand staff is generally used for playing with both hands. It's mainly used in piano. So it has to have 2 clef, can be either both of treble or both bass clef, or maybe one treble and one bass clef, but eventually it should have 2 clefs. That is why we are using grand staff. So this is used for right hand, this is used for left hand. It covers the right side region, it covers the left side region. When you have notes in grand staff, at times you have to play it both hands together. In this simple notes, the first measure there is only treble clef, there is no bass clef. So you have to play this in right hand. And in second measure, you have bass clef and there is no treble clef. So you have to play only with bass clef. And in the third measure, you have both treble clef notes as well as bass clef notes. So here you need to play both the clef together. Even the fourth bar is same. So you have to play both hands together. Sometimes the children get confused and end up playing treble clef first or bass clef first, and once they complete one clef they move on to the other clef. That is actually wrong. The song goes like how I move the pencil. So this is how the song goes. Okay. So it moves like, when it touches this it plays C, and when it moves it plays E, and further it plays D2, and it goes like that, C, B, G2, and when it comes to the third bar, it has to play this 2 notes because they 2 are in a straight line like this. Even here it is in a straight line, and also this. So when it is in a straight line, so you have to play this 2 together. So that means E2 and G2 will be played at the same time, F2 and A2 will be played at the same time, and finally C2, 3, 4 and G2, 3, 4 will be played at the same time. In example 2, I am showing you a treble, bass, treble, 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 bass, both clefs. So now you play C first, but you don't play G because the G is not aligned in a same line. It's not aligned in same. You will not play C and G together, instead you will play only C. First the note reaches C and then it moves G and it goes to D2. Similarly here you play C first and E. So when you play C and E, there is no notes in the bass clef, so you play only C and E, and you play G2. So when you play G2, there is no notes in treble clef, so there won't be any playing with the right hand. And like your example 1, you play both the notes together. This vertical line is called as bar line. 2 bar lines will make a bar or measure. The bar lines are drawn vertically and it divides the music according to the time signature. So the time signature is written after the clef, like 4-4 or 3-4, 2-4, like that. If the time signature is 4x4, Then you draw a bar line after every four counts. In this example, that is what I have done. So this is one count. It's again one count. 1 plus 1, 2. And this is two counts. So 2 plus 2, 4. So after four counts, I draw a bar line. So here again, same 1, count 2, count 3 and 4. So here if you think this is 8 counts, then you are wrong. Here also we have only 4 counts and it is counted like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, because they two are played at the same time. It is not played separately. So we have to play it at the same time, only then it becomes 4 counts. If you play it separate, then it becomes 8 counts and that is not the proper music. And again, similarly, here if your answer is 4, then you are correct. My dear young pianist, I hope that lesson was interesting for you and it was a good learning. If you have any doubts, reach me on my social media pages. Thank you.